Today I went out for a walk on the dock, and I noticed that the lake had a beautiful greenish-blue color. So I took a few photos, I walked home, and I spent the entirety of the afternoon trying to figure out how to draw a semi-realistic ponyo. And the end result is pretty good. Kind of uncanny. Maybe I should stick to horror. What do you think? Let me know in the comments.